Hey guys, Grassman here. Welcome back to Clash Royale for part 1 of the No Tilt 21 challenge. So let's open these quickly. I don't know if I have one or two available. Two, yeah. Firecrackers. I'll call them. Lightning gems. Okay, so we get 3 free entries. It's a 21 challenge. I don't know if they're one-time rewards or not. Lots of gold available. So let's try and get 20 wins. Well, we're not going to get 20 wins, I'm just in it for the rewards, really. I might only do it once, twice, even if I don't think I can go any further. Still winning, we're going with double elixir right away. So go back to log. Got it. GG. Got a little bit of stuff now for some reason. That's gonna be annoying.
Magic.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get much more than, like, in through all my attempts. I don't know if I'll get much more than the 4 or 5 wins if I'm lucky. Some chance of coming back from this. Oh, come on. Still have a minute to get a rocket off in this tower. I don't know if I'll only play this once or twice. I might. Oh, come on, that can't reach, really. No, now— oh my god, now they're targeting the wrong— now it's targeting the wrong guy. Now I have, so in one balloon hit, it's equal to like 7 royal giant hits. The balloon is one of the most OP cards in the game. Fireball it. Oh, it's so every second win doesn't actually give you anything, interesting. And I'm still losing somehow. The balloon didn't even touch me. I hate kiting. Thank you for being a split second too early, Skarmy. I might do one more of these tomorrow, but I'm not going to use all three lives I have. I might do one later. I don't know. We'll see. I might just do a second one right away if I lose this fast. I'm only 18 minutes in. If I lose this one, and then I lose the next one. Or if I lose this one... Why is everyone using balloons? I get, like, a lose-win, a lose. The three games, I'd be still have time to start another one, actually. Someone's alarm is going off in the background. Showtime! Fire! Balloon is already so strong. Balloon Rage is so unfair. And I thought Fire Spears could be killed at even levels. If I could get the next one for another 10,000 gold, that'd be really good. So if I do make another video later, which I probably will, hopefully, it'll probably be another Clash Royale video. Couldn't get my log fast enough. Well, that other thing I could do 8 times. Okay, so I'll definitely make at least one more of these videos. Don't know if it'll be later today or tomorrow. I've been only making one video a day recently because we got a new game called Astroneer. I've been having a lot of fun playing it. And then we bought a second PlayStation 4. So now we can play Astromir. We can mostly play Astromir multiplayer. We're having a little trouble playing it yet. We don't want to have to buy the game twice. So to stop us from having to buy the game twice, we bought it on one account, and we're just planning on using the one account. But it's being weird with two PlayStations. So my mom's playing it online multiplayer right now, with a friend of hers. I don't know why there's a bunch of, like, snot in my nose or something. I'm pretty sure I'm not sick. Hopefully later me and my mom can get the stuff working, then we can play that multiplayer. But yeah, we've been really busy playing a bunch of Astromir. So we'll see. No, why are you both targeting that guy? Oh, there's three losses. Oh wow, look at that. We are four behind. Yeah, we're doing really good. Compared to the third place team, we're guaranteed to beat third. Fourth could come back. Five could maybe get us. So I think we've guaranteed third place. Unless five gets really lucky. And we could get first. Okay, two more free entries. Let's just play one normal battle. Is it worth it? No, it's not worth it. One normal battle won't get us anywhere. Okay, another no tilt 20 challenge. Why is it called the no tilt challenge? Or no tilt 21 gun. We'll only do this one more. And then I'll make another video later or tomorrow, like I said. I'm hoping I can make it later, but might just be too busy playing Astromir. Oh no, no, no. I moved it over just barely enough that it didn't count as another square over. Hey, someone who actually has emotes. Not make good ones. Pekka is quite a good counter to barbarians. Better still hit. Oh, that's a place to end it. Hope you guys enjoyed. We will continue on late next time. And remember, if you enjoy my content, feel free to like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye, guys.